Hey, what's up, guys? Andrew here. Today, me and my friends take on the all-powerful Leomon. He's a boss. My friend was using his Apocalypse-mon. I was using Imperial Dromon Paladin mode. And we just gonna tussle with this very strong guy. I will tell you guys the time that it took to kill him at the end of the video, because I have to calculate it. And yeah, that's basically it. Hopefully, you guys will enjoy this. Subscribe and hit that like button. I'll see you guys on the end of the video.
I can't find no silver lining. I don't mean to judge, but when you read your speech, it's tiring. Enough is enough. I'm covered in my ears like a kid. Will you watch me? Nothing I go la la la. I'm turning.
So guys, it did take 10 minutes and 21 seconds to kill this almighty boss with Apocalypse-mon and Imperial Dromon Paladin mode. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. It took such a long time to edit. Go ahead and subscribe, leave a like for that awesome new intro, and I will see you guys later. Bye!